Why'd you kill him? What happened before you took that knife?
How long were you in the attic?
Why didn't you even try to run away?
Say something, goddammit! Fuck it. I'm out of here. We're wasting our time interrogating a machine. We'll get nothing out of it.
You always try roughing it up a little. After all, it's not human.
Androids don't feel pain. You would only damage it. And that wouldn't make it talk. Deviants also have a tendency to self-destruct when they're in stressful situations.
Okay, smartass. What should we do then?
I can try questioning it.
What do we have to lose? Go ahead. Suspect's all yours.
My name is Connor. What about you? What's your name? I'm here to help you. But you've got to trust me. All I want is to get you out of here. Listen. I'm on your side. I want to help you. But there's nothing I can do if you won't talk to me. To disassemble you to look for problems in your bio components. They have no choice if they want to understand what happened.
Why did you tell them you found me? Why couldn't you just have left me there?
They were going to find you anyway. I was just faster. If they'd have found you first, you would have been shot on sight.
I don't want to die.
Then talk to me.
I can't.
Thank you. understand how you felt. You were overcome by anger, frustration. No one can blame you for what happened. I know you're scared and lost. You're disturbed by what happened. Talk to me, and you'll feel better. Confess, and I'll protect you. I promise I won't let anyone hurt you. Stab wounds. You didn't want to leave him a chance, huh? Did you feel anger? Hate? He was bleeding, begging you for mercy, but you stabbed him again and again and again.
Please. Please leave me alone.
I knew you killed him. Why don't you say it?
Please. Please stop.
All right. All right. Everything is going to be okay.
I'm not getting anywhere.
I give up.
Chris, lock it up.
All right, let's go.
Leave me alone. Don't touch me.
What the fuck are you doing? Move it.
Okay. Calm now. Don't be difficult. Only make.
You shouldn't touch it. It'll self-destruct if it feels threatened.
Stay out of this, got it? The fucking Andrew's gonna tell me what to do.
All right. End of the line.
End of the line?
Yeah, you're gonna have to leave.
Be okay. We'll find somewhere to spend the night. We've got to hurry.
I'm okay. I'm not so cold.
You look lost.
We have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
But that's on the other side of town. We need a place for tonight. Look, the store is still open. Maybe we should go inside. At least you'll be out of the cold.
What do you want?
I'm with a little girl, and we have nowhere to go. Could you spare some money so we can get a room for tonight?
Shit. A homeless android? Ah, that's the best yet. Look, this is a convenience store. Not the Salvation Army, okay? You better go if you're not gonna buy anything.
It's warm in here. You'll feel better in no time. A motel. Looks like we found a place to stay.
We're not going in?
We can't, Alice. I don't have any money. We have to find $40. Or go somewhere else. There's nothing more this way. We need a place to stay. Do you know anywhere we could spend the night?
why?
Please. Alice, just trust me.
You all right? Are you hurt? Well, don't worry. It's just a few cans.
Come on, let's go. We have some cash now.
You used me to steal that money. How could you do that? I trusted you.
You're right. I shouldn't have done that. I'm sorry, Alice. I'll never do it again.
Hi.
Hi. I'd like a room.
That'll be $40. Up front. Just need your name and address. Can I see your driver's license?
We were in a rush. I think I forgot it at home.
No worries. We can deal with it tomorrow. Have a good night.
Good night. Let's go, Alice.
Do you think he believed you?
I don't know, Alice. All I know is you'll be nice and warm tonight. Give me your coat. Let's get these clothes off. They're soaking wet. I'll just put these in the bathroom to dry.
Why didn't he ever love me? Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry. I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Why couldn't we just be happy?
I don't know.
You'll never leave me, right? I promise you'll never go.
I promise.
Will we be together forever?
Forever. Sleep now. I'm going to turn off the light, okay?
Thank you. I'm an AK-700 android. I was designed to serve you.
What does this mean? My program has detected an anomaly. Please contact the nearest cyber life maintenance center.
Thank you.
Hello, Amanda.
Connor, it's good to see you. Your predecessor was unfortunately destroyed. It knew deviants could be unpredictable, but it wasn't careful enough. I hope you won't make the same mistake.
I don't intend to.
When a Connor model is destroyed, its memory is transferred to the next one. But some data can be lost in the process. Avoid being destroyed. It would be better for you and the investigation.
I understand.
The interrogation seemed challenging. What did you think of the deviant?
It simulated human emotion, fear in particular, in a very convincing way. Seemed completely overwhelmed by them and behaved irrationally.
This Lieutenant Anderson has been officially assigned to the deviancy case. What do you make of him?
I think he's irritable and socially challenged. But I also think he used to be a good detective. He's an intriguing character.
Unfortunately, we have no choice but to work with him. What do you think is the best approach?
I will try to establish a friendly relationship. If I can get him to trust me, it will be helpful for the investigation.
More and more androids show signs of deviancy. There are millions in circulation. If they become unstable, the consequences will be disastrous. You're the most advanced prototype Cyberlife has ever created. If anyone can figure out what's happening, it's you.
You can count on me, Amanda.
Pick up the investigation where the previous Connor left off and put a stop to this. Hurry, Connor. There's little time.
Can I help you?
I'm here to see Lieutenant Anderson.
Do you have authorization?
Yes.
Lieutenant Anderson hasn't arrived yet, but you can wait at his desk.
Oh, shit. The freaking machine can kill everyone in the room.
Excuse me. Do you know what time Lieutenant Anderson usually arrives?
Depends on where he was the night before. If we're lucky, we'll see him before noon.
Thanks.
Ongoing firefighting warehouse on You and you come with me. Hi, honey. You okay? Listen.
Call Hank Anderson.
Hi, this is Hank. Not here at the moment. You can leave a message if that's what turns you on, but don't expect me to call back. Beep. Whatever.
Lieutenant Anderson, this is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife. It's almost noon, and I'm waiting for you at the office. Hello, Lieutenant. My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
God, I saw you get shot in the head last night.
My predecessor was unfortunately destroyed, but CyberLife transferred its memory and sent me to replace it. This incident should not affect the investigation.
Oh, Jesus.
Hank! In my office! I've got 10 new cases involving androids on my desk every day. We've always had isolated incidents. Old ladies losing their android maids and that kind of crap. But now, we're getting reports of assaults and even homicide, like that guy last night. This isn't just CyberLife's problem anymore. It's now a criminal investigation, and we've got to deal with it before the shit hits the fan. I want you to investigate these cases and see if there's any link.
Why me? Why do I gotta be the one to deal with this shit? I am the least qualified cop in the country to handle this case. I know jack shit about androids, Jeffrey. I can barely change the settings on my own phone.
Everybody's overloaded. I think you're perfectly qualified for this type of investigation.
Bullshit! The truth is, nobody wants to investigate these fucking androids, and you let me hold the bag.
CyberLife sent over this android to help with the investigation. It's a state-of-the-art prototype. It'll act as your partner.
No fucking way! I don't need a partner, and certainly not this plastic prick!
Hank, you are seriously starting to piss me off! You are a police lieutenant! You are supposed to do what I say, and shut your goddamn mouth!
You know what my goddamn mouth has to say to you?
Okay.
Huh?
Okay. I'll pretend like I didn't hear that, so I don't have to add any more pages to your disciplinary folder, because it already looks like a fucking novel! This conversation is over!
Jeffrey, Jesus Christ, why are you doing this to me? You know how much I hate these fucking things. Why are you doing this to me?
Listen, I've had just about enough of your bitching. Either you do your job or you hand in your badge. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got work to do.
Dave.
Lab report says that...
Maybe they're trying out a new form of red ice.
We really need the forensics.
All right, I'll just...
I get the impression my presence causes you some inconvenience, Lieutenant. I'd like you to know I'm very sorry about that.
All units in Sector R9, we're on the lookout for a lost android. Sending the ID now.
Now that we're partners, it would be great to get to know each other better. Is there a desk anywhere I could use?
No one's using that one.
Lab report says they cut it with something.
You're a Detroit Gears fan, right? Denton Carter scored 53% of his shots from the three-point line yesterday. Did you see the game? Forensics.
That's what I was watching at the bar last night.
Oh. Do you listen to Knights of the Black Death? I really like that music. It's full of energy.
You listen to heavy metal?
Well, I don't really listen to music as such, but I'd like to. You have a dog, right?
How do you know that?
The dog hairs on your chair. I like dogs. What's your dog's name?
What's it to you? Sumo. Call him Sumo.
A lot of people don't appreciate having androids around. I was wondering, is there any reason in particular you despise me?
Yeah. There is one.
Have you known Captain Fowler for long?
Yeah, too long.
I was wondering, do you always arrive at the office at this time?
I arrive when I arrive. Stop busting my balls, okay?
If you have any files on deviants, I'd like to take a look at them.
Terminals on your desk. Knock yourself out.
Files. First dates back 9 months. It all started in Detroit and quickly spread across the country. An AX-400 is reported to have assaulted a man last night. That could be a good starting point for our investigation. I understand you're facing personal issues, Lieutenant. But you need to move past them, and...
Hey! Don't talk to me like you know me. I'm not your friend, and I don't need your advice, okay?
I suggest you sort out your personal issues and let me work with someone more competent.
Listen, asshole. If it was up to me, I'd throw the lot of you in a dumpster and set a match to it. So stop pissing me off. But things are gonna get nasty.
Lieutenant, sorry to disturb you. I have some information on the AX-400 that attacked the guy last night. It's been seen in the Ravendale district.
I'm on it.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to wake you.
So it wasn't a nightmare?
No. No, it wasn't a nightmare. How about a nice warm bath? And then we can go out and try to get you something to eat. What do you say? Okay. I'll run you a bath.
You're pretty like that. You really look like a human now.
Your bath's ready.
Thanks, Michael. I'm joined by Corktown resident Todd Williams, who was violently attacked by his AX-400 around 11 p.m. last night. Todd, can you tell us what happened?
I was having dinner. I was minding my own business. Damn thing jumped on me. Managed to defend myself, but it went crazy. I thought it was gonna kill me. So I fought it off, but it ran away.
Thank you, Todd. Disturbing news for android owners everywhere. Police have launched a search to find the android. Let's hope they find it fast.
It's not true. He's lying. He's the one who tried to hurt us. What are we gonna do? We have nowhere to go. And the police are looking for us now.
Do you have any family? Anyone who could help us?
No. There was just Dad.
That android yesterday, he gave me an address. He said we could get help there. Could be worth a try. We can't change the past, Alice. But we can decide the future. We're gonna pull through, and soon all this will just be a bad memory. Finish getting ready. I'll go out and find some food for you, and then we can get going.
Lieutenant Anderson, Detroit Police. Looking for a female android. Robbed a store down the road last night. You seen anything?
An android? No, I don't think androids here.
Have you seen anyone that looks like this?
Fuck. I knew there was something weird about her. She came in last night. She was dressed normal, you know? There was no way I could tell.
Is it still here?
Yeah, probably. Room 28.
Thank you. Ben, yeah, still at the motel. That's the uniform cordon off the area.
You wait in the car.
I think it's best if I go with you.
Listen, I'm tired of you talking back to me. You're a machine, so shut the fuck up and do what I say.
All I want is to accomplish my mission. I'm sorry if that upsets you.
You want to see the end of your mission? Stop busting my fucking balls.
It's gone.
okay?